Hey guys, it's back with another video. So I'm just gonna be showing my stuff that I'm gonna be bringing to an airsoft war until I get some better stuff. So first, tactical face mask. I'm wearing it the wrong way, dang it. Make me look bad. Just your regular face mask with your regular eye goggles protection. So yeah, this one would be my I wear these a lot. These are nice. They don't break. These, although kind of do hurt, but I found a way if you like slide them down a little bit, they won't hurt. And if I slide them down like that. So then I just have my GFM 311 game face pistol, which you don't even need a pistol carry, you can put it on your belt like that. So, just like a regular pistol carry. Pulls out easily. For my main gun, probably gonna be using this for now on 400 and like something FPS. It shoots pretty nicely when you take the mag out. Spill some BBs when you take the mag out. Shoots very nicely though, so I like that. So, yeah. Shoot, so make sure it's in the chamber. Safety's on. So, you have full auto. You have just like a regular semi. Semi-auto. So, I'm gonna need a new battery for it, but for now, I just have my battery right there, just like so. Pretty nice gun. So that's probably gonna be it. I might carry just a second pistol because I'm using spring pistols, so pretty nice pistol. 300 like in something FPS. Slide that back. It will. Probably gonna be taking my new sniper with me. Y'all will be seeing it. I just ordered it. Should be here on Thursday or Wednesday, maybe even Friday. I will definitely try to get a video of that. So yeah, and then once this gun gets fixed, I will definitely be using this too. It now does not work for now. But I will definitely try to get it working soon. So, yeah. I just love this gun. One of my favorite guns. But, you know. Till then, see you next time.